Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. So today I'm gonna be doing yet another makeup collection video, but this time I'm 17. I did a makeup collection I think about a year ago, and since then I've acquired some more makeup. Not too much since I really do not go out that often, so I don't feel the need to like increase my makeup collection. Anyways, I am literally balancing you guys on a rocking chair. To be honest, most of like the things that I've updated in my makeup collection is the fact that I just bought more lip glosses, and also like my organization of my vanity and like my Alexa drawer is just a little bit different. So yeah, if you guys are interested, stay tuned. But before we start today's video, I just want to say thank you so much to Ana Luisa for partnering with me yet again. I've partnered with Ana Luisa probably so many times, and they're so good to me because they always want to partner with me, and it means so much. I just love them. If you don't know what Ana Luisa is and who they are, Ana Luisa is a sustainable fine jewelry brand. They specialize in earrings, rings, bracelets, necklaces, and much more, and they have such a wide variety of each one. They are also carbon neutral, meaning that 100% of their carbon emissions related to their product's lifestyle is offset. And another thing that's really great about Ana Luisa is that they have fair prices. Unlike most luxury jewelry brands, they always mark up their prices to so much. But Ana Luisa's jewelry only starts at $39. And the main reason why I keep going back to Ana Luisa is their really incredible quality. Their pieces are long-lasting because they're crafted by the best noble metals, and they also include a 365-day warranty. They're like one of the few jewelry brands that doesn't make my sensitive skin react. Like, for example, I've had this bracelet for, I'm pretty sure, almost a year, and it's still in really great quality, and I wear it almost all the time. To keep the productions to a high standard, they have limited batches, so all of their jewelry is technically like limited edition. And the thing about like their limited batches is that they can ensure the highest quality while also eliminating excessive waste. I'm gonna be talking about some of the jewelry that I got. So first thing is this little number right here. It's very small, you cannot see, but it's just like this little necklace. It's very minimalistic and it's so pretty because it has like little diamonds on it, and I think this would match really well with just like anything, and it feels very good quality. Like, I've worn it for like a couple days now and nothing has happened. So another thing I received is these earrings. You just open it up like this, and then voila, you have your earrings. I still do not have my ears pierced, unfortunately, but I am very desperate to, because I really am begging my parents to let me get my ears pierced, because Ana Luisa's earrings are like one of my favorites. I think they just look so pretty, and plus their quality is so good, so I don't have to worry about my ears like getting infected or anything. This name is called Dobby. I love this like little, I don't know what this is called, the stone is called, but I just really love the color. It's like this emerald green, and it's just really nice. I feel like you could definitely wear this all throughout the year. It's just super pretty, and it's very like cute, and it doesn't like take away from like your outfit. It's not like too flashy, and it's just really pretty and really nice, and I just really love these. So make sure to check out Ana Luisa. They have a Cyber Monday sale going on where it's buy one get one 60% off. They ship worldwide, so make sure to get something for your loved ones or yourself this holiday season. And just thank you again so much for Ana Luisa for partnering with me. Everything will be in the description box down below if you want to learn more. So let's get into this video. So basically I moved, and that's why my entire room basically looks a little different, and that's just a video for a different time. But today let's focus on my makeup collection slash like vanity area. So let's start at the top. It's pretty much the same. I have a mirror now, which you can see me. And then I have a little lamp, and then also a little strawberry pound cake candle from Bath & Body Works. It looks really bad and gross, but it smells really good. And then here are just my brushes. I've also like added some like scissors for like eyebrows, and then like just random other brushes, and I still have my Benefit Precisely My Brow in here. And that's pretty much it for the top. So let's go into the first drawer. OMG,
So it's kind of messy. I have like the same makeup, just a little bit more. So let's start here. So here I decided to add basically the makeup I use the most. It's a little bit stuffed. My mascara. I have powder blush. I should probably take these out. I have my two Glossier Cloud Paints. And then I have this one in Beam, and that one is in Dust. I also have my Burt's Bees lip balm I use a lot. And then this is a Can Make Stay On like lip balm, but it has like a bit of color. And the main reason why I like this is because it feels like a balm, but it has SPF and color. And then I have my Glossier concealer. I use this like all the time. I'm like, I hit pan. I don't know if I hit pan last time, but I did. And then I have my lash glue, and then I also have a perfume, Perfect by Marc Jacobs. This is like my favorite perfume ever. And then some eyeliner by Lily by Red, and then this Boy Brow in Clear from Glossier. And lastly, I have my e.l.f. highlighter. So moving on, I have this little like hand mirror that's really cute. I use a lot. And then one of my most used palettes, Etude House Bake House palette. I love it so much. A Patrick Ta. It's a contour and bronzer duo, and I really like this. And then here I just have some Q-tips, some clear nail polish, my very like disgusting eyelash curler, and then my Glossier Future Dew that I'm still working on. That here is just basically lip glosses and like lip products that I use pretty often. I have my 3CE, oh my goodness, my 3CE Brunch Time lipstick. It's like one of my favorite colors ever. And then I have a lot of lip glosses. I've acquired a lot of lip glosses this past year. So I have the Dior Lip Maximizer. This is just a really great lip plumper, and it feels really cool. And then I also have this iMimi Mystery Tint. And I don't really know what color this is. I just got it from my aunt. And then I have the two Hera glosses. So I mainly got this because of Jennie from Blackpink. But they look so pretty. They're like really, they're like pigmented lip glosses. So I have it in 422. This is the one that Jennie wears. And then I also have this one. It is in 462, and it's a more like caramelly color, which is really pretty. And I have three Glossier lip glosses. So this is the regular clear gloss that I literally haven't opened yet, because I'm still working on this tube. Last year I got this glossy like gold lip gloss. It is really cool. I think gold lip glosses are really pretty, so I got this one. It's not as noticeable as I would like, but you know, it works. I have this Charlotte Tilbury lipstick in, I think it's called Super Fabulous. You can't really see, but it's called Super Fabulous. It's very different than what I normally wear. It's like a brownish, like, it kind of reminds me of like 90s supermodel, and it literally smells like chocolate. So when I put it on, I'm like, it feels like I'm rubbing chocolate on my face. And I have my 3CE, literally my first ever lipstick I've ever bought, or makeup product I've ever bought. It's like a very pink. I literally haven't used this in a really long time, but I don't even know if I should like give it away. My two lip glosses. So I have the Dior Lip Glow Oil, literally so pretty. It's the color Rosewood, and it just makes my lips look so pretty and nice. And then I got this recently. It's the Clarins Lip Oil, and I love this color. It's like a very like mahogany color, like berry, and then has like gold shimmers. And oh my god, when I put this on, this just shines, and it's like so pretty. I love it so much. So now in this little area, it's just like other makeup products that I don't really use often, but I still use it sometimes. So I have this 3CE Overtake palette. I've had it for a long time, and I should use it more than I do. It's a really pretty palette, but I just don't go anywhere these days, so I don't really wear it. And plus, these colors are very like pink, which is like, I got it at a time where I was really into like Korean like pink makeup, but now I'm just kind of like, pink makes me look like I have pink eye. But you know, it's a pretty palette, and sometimes I will use like the other like neutral colors, but I definitely should use it more. And then I also have this California blush. I was given this by a friend,
And this is a really pretty blush. I don't use it that much either because it's like shimmery. I have this New Shot mascara. This is a brown mascara that I use sometimes on my bottom lashes. Then I have my Glossier mascara. I do use this. It's pretty old. I probably had it for like almost 2 years. I have this Mono Eyes glitter. If I'm fancy, I'll use it sometimes. And then recently I got this Petit Pera like sugar twinkle like glitter, and it's a very like out there glitter. I don't really wear glitters, but I just wanted to like have something just in case I'm feeling fancy. And you can also use this on your lips and your nails, so I was just like, how would that work? But yeah, this is really pretty. It's just like this Estee Lauder mascara base, I think. I got it, or it's a primer, but I got it from like my neighbor. This is an Innisfree mascara, or not mascara, liner. This one I really don't use at all either, just because it's shimmery. Then this High Beam cream highlighter. This is actually a really nice highlighter. I just don't use it that often because I stopped using highlighters. And then I have this Laneige little lip glowy balm. This is a really great balm. Daisy Love perfume sample. This is like, oh, so sweet, I think. Yeah, it's a very sweet perfume and it's really smells really good. I have this Marc Jacobs like eyeliner. Okay, so now in the back, we're like almost done. So I have this like Niche lashes. These are really nice lashes. I cut them all in half just because it's like easier to put on and it looks very natural. I have my 3C glitter that I like never use either. I should probably give this away too because I've had this for so long, but it's just like the glitter is way too like loose and I just don't have the tools or like the time to use it, and I also do not have the technique to use this as well. This little lip scrub, and then this, oh my god, this was one of the first blushes I've ever gotten in my life. I didn't show it in my last makeup collection video because I lost it like in my house, but then I found it again and I was just like, oh, dang. Is the Too Cool for School Art Class by Rodden. It's a really great like shading palette for like contouring and stuff. But if you can hear, I don't know if you can hear, but I shattered it. I don't know how it shattered. It's very like delicate. My friend also got this one and it shattered for her too. I feel like once you hit pan on it, it just like shatters easier. So I should probably like get rid of this, but yeah. So that's it for the first drawer. So now the second one, it's very embarrassingly messy, but it's usually just things that like I have that's related to like skincare or like makeup. So the third drawer is just like a bunch of random things as well. I have all of my Glossier bags in here, and these are my glasses, and then these are my sunglasses. And then I also have my cute little phone case. I really want to get rid of this. This is very ugly, but I got my little phone case. And then here, I don't know where to put this. I'll just put it on here. So, oh, and I also have this like random cleanser that I got. I'm gonna save it for like the summertime. I really like this brand. They make really great like cleansers and stuff for sensitive skin. And then here I just have a bunch of like lip products. So I have a lot of lip products, and these are the ones that I like actually do not use at all, which is very sad, or it's like out of season, so I don't use it. But I just have like my Fenty Beauty Gloss Balm, and oh my god, it is breaking. Like, can you see? It's like literally breaking. I don't know what's going on. I feel like I've had this for so long, so it's like literally falling apart. I have like my Romand. This is very summery, so I don't wear it during the fall. This is very fall-like. I do wear this sometimes, but not these days. This is my 3CE lip tint. And then I have this other 3CE lip tint. And then a bunch of like lipsticks that are all like pretty red, and then more Romand lip tints. And then here is just kind of like my lip balm, just like all my glossy lip balms. I actually use them a lot because I love glossy lip balms and I like love collecting their flavors. I have this like random Smith's Rosebud lip balm that I really like. And then these, I have nail polish too. And then these are just like random lip balms that I got from my aunt. I do not know where. Okay, so I have to switch to my phone because my camera card just filled up. But yeah, that's really it for my third drawer. And then moving on to the fourth one. This is just very random. I just have a bunch of like my albums. That was literally everything. And that's it. Thanks again to Ana Luisa for partnering with me on this video. Make sure to check my description box to take advantage of their Cyber Monday sale.